I am under a lot of pressure.
And this works.
Oh my god, this
Beyblade battle.
Hello guys, welcome back, and we are here with another experiment. Last time you saw our flying stadium attempt.
Flop fan.
We tried so much, we changed the dimensions, we used physics formulas and mathematical equations.
But still it doesn't work because the equator is not good. I don't know what
to say. You said random, but we tried, it's fine. But now we have used a special artificial intelligence algorithm to deduce. I will continue. We will use it to increase the probability of flying.
We are going to use a new technique this time. But we are using the same fan.
But we are going to use a new artificial intelligence. Because we didn't have the mind to think last time that this is plastic and this can easily float in the air. So why not, let's try it, Sunny. I don't know whether it will work.
It will work.
If it works, we can get 3 videos out of it. Step 1. Choke slamming the fan. Yes.
No.
No. My father will kill me. Yeah, my father won't shit.
Uncle, if you are watching this, if this fan is broken, you have to charge Varun 2000 rupees.
Shut up. No one knows. I will not share the video on this, my father. Alright. So, the specific physical dimensions which you use is that we will place this above the fan in an equivocal distance.
Oh, no. You just keep the fan, bro. That's enough.
And it will fly. But we have to try whether it will fly first. So, let's try that.
First on the fan, bro.
Do you think it will work, Sunny?
It must work because it is plastic. And according to the rule of physics,
on
according
to...
it... Even the box flied last time.
Man. It's working. Even it's actually flying. Oh god. We can do spinning stadium also. If we try like this. But let's try only flying for now.
Even the box flied last time like that. But I don't give you guarantee, guys. If you want to skip the video to the end, you can skip and check with...
No. See, this is a very intricate... Don't tell them to skip, man. We want the viewers. Let us continue.
Step number two,
we are going to use this very light-weighted thread so that it doesn't add the weight and increase the inertia of the flying stadium.
Just stop talking, bro. Because people don't understand the things you say.
Where is the rope starting?
Well, I have come to renovate Varun's room, so we have escaped here.
In the afternoon when we are doing the video, we have to shift the location and all, and we have to redo our whole
Mahari Bangadali, we came here with the fan and all.
But this is a very upgraded room, so no problem for me.
So here we are with our project.
And let's start it. And I don't think we should use this because we want the minimal weight on it. And seeing the rotation and...
Revolution
and... Evaluation.
8th standard ka science bakra hai aadmi.
I think maybe this much rope is enough.
That's too long, bro.
We will tie it smaller, man, don't worry. All will keep it of the same length so that it is.
Even you have to tie with the same length.
That we'll see. That tying and all, some jugaad he can do.
He is not good at manufacturing things.
See,
so
my job is sasta jugaad, not the channel. This thing, shout out to Sasta Jugaad if they're watching.
Now the step number 3.
2
or
3?
2
first is choke slam. Maybe it became too small.
Tying the rope. As you can see, Varun is not good at manufacturing things. He doesn't have the experience. He only knows to code.
Yes. That's why I'm a computer engineer. Else I would have done mechanical.
Civil.
Whatever.
Building things.
Mechanical is
mechanical. Is that an engine, bro? That's not an engine.
Mechanical, we had to do soldering and all. So for me, it is the same thing. Civil is not my.
Varun, show noodles to the audience, bro.
This is
noodles.
Spaceship. If you have seen alien movies, it will come.
Param, pam, parararara.
Avengers. What is that?
Hey, in Avengers, spaceship came now, bro. It came now, bro. So.
Which song you're singing, man? That is not.
That is Avengers song, bro. Tie, bro. I am zooming and taking your shots, and
hey,
you are doing
man,
like.
You do post processing.
Man. Post processing, it seems. You can see, guys. He'll just ask me to skip the video, I mean, pause the video, and then he'll make it tie from me, then he'll take all
Shut
the credits.
Shut up, okay, you finish your job. okay.
So just type, bro, type. Okay, I'll zoom again. We are waiting, bro. Abba, 1-0 finally. That also will go, I guess.
I am going to make sure it does not. And if it does, then we will try and try again.
Beyblade battle in the flying stadium. Never done before in the history of Beyblade, even in the series.
Yeah.
In any of the series.
Yeah, we'll be the first people to do this. I think
flying, yeah. Below a fan.
Varun, so what do you have for our fans?
We have tied it and we have the spaceship ready.
The noodles ready to fly.
It looks very balanced, so I hope it'll work.
I don't know, bro. You just on the fan. Let us see.
3, 2, 1,
let it rip. Varun. Wow, Varun. Awesome, Varun. Super, Varun.
It took like... It went left. We will fix it.
You have to tie it a bit
closer. Yeah, the ropes are too long, so we have to do some small adjustments.
Jugaad.
It will happen, but don't worry.
Yes, Varun, so we have reduced the length. The
adjustments that you suggested.
Even I had given a hand, bro.
Don't lie. See, that is a lie. You have no proof that you helped me.
He's such a liar.
You have no proof.
He's lying.
Because you didn't take the video.
He's lying.
Obviously, I learned it.
I was working.
Shut up, let's check the video. This is how it will be.
3, 2, 1, let it three.
Oh no.
Flop.
Oh my god.
This is miracle. The flying stadium of Extreme Offbeat never been happened before in the history of Beyblade community.
This is amazing and it is also doing some extra spinning and all.
So it might be a good... that is your tying. These two knots I had tied and that Varun tied.
See,
he's holding hand.
I know that it will work.
Varun, please rectify your mistakes and then we'll launch the video. See, he's tying right now. These two I had tied, so it is good. Look at the embarrassment on his face. Hiding his embarrassment behind that crooked smile.
Shut up!
See, now crookedly he's telling shut up. Now switching on the fan. So let's see.
Much is enough?
Yeah! The Beyblade Stadium looks very beautiful, bro. Varun is trying with the plastic upon that to add heavier weight. Will that work? Oh no, the balance! Oh, it is falling like a Titanic, Varun! It's like an iceberg.
It's fine.
To our Titanic.
Yes. More
so, we are going to launch. I brought Spryzen for the thumbnail photo and you are using this.
Oh,
where is Spryzen? Spryzen is here. Use Spryzen.
Okay, we use Spryzen for this battle. And battle.
The first flying stadium
wrong
battle.
Launcher you gave me, bro. What the hell?
What is this, bro? We need left for that. First ever battle of the flying stadium, Varun with the Jabbat launcher. Will the first launch in the stadium will be a successful or a flop one? Depends on Varun Cornelio though. Let it rip and that was the floppiest launch in the history.
I am under a lot of pressure.
And this works.
Oh my god. This
Beyblade battle.
In our 3 years of making Beyblade videos, this is the greatest invention we have ever done. Swear to God. Oh
thanks to fan, thanks to Beyblade, thanks to our plastic
thanks
stadium.
Cinematic photo video channel, stop talking.
Da-ra-ra.
Da-ra-ra-ra. Beyblade, let it fly. Beyblade, let it fly. Pa-pa, pa-ra-pa-pa-pa. Is it spinning very long because of being in the air?
Maybe it's because of no gravity or gravity pushing
less
from
gravity.
Below.
You want to try again? Let's try with another Beyblade.
Yes.
Which is our,
who is that? Hercules, not Hercules.
Hercules.
Everyone has forgot our Beyblade's name.
In the comment section, please tell. But let's try this one.
3, 2, 1, let it rip.
And this is what is called a launch. And this has a very special design of moving. Because of the
it
fast gravity.
Drunk, bro. It's drunk, bro.
It's amazing, man. I am really happy right now. Proud of my invention, I told you.
And he's sitting like he's going to poop. So finally, our Beyblade Flying Stadium is success.
Yeah, but we have a lot more questions about this. And I think we need to answer them in
the next coming video. Stay tuned, guys. Up till then, like, share, and subscribe.
Can you give a hint what the next video will be?
No, bro, they can wait. We are going to do some experiments.
Some experiment. Now that this is working, the next experiment is coming in our next video, guys.
Subscribe and join to our channel, 29 rupees per month, and you'll get all the updates being a member, and you'll be the first one to watch the video.
And if you comment also, you'll get special badges so that you can flaunt in front of everyone saying, hey, I'm a member too.
Nobody understood what the meaning is flaunt.
I'm a member too.
Flaunt. What is flaunt?
Show off, bro. Show off.
You should say show off. We don't understand what flaunt is. You need to be careful with your words, bro.
See you guys in the next video. Extreme off day.